Yeah, I'm back to life again. This is Prince Edwin Idahosa, aka Social Media President Worldwide. Nigeria youths, now or never. This is our chance. We cannot get it this time, no way. This is how Kanu tried to share Nigeria into two or three places. But because of the fake Buhari, they attacked him with soldiers. That was the reason they were overpowered Kanu. But this time around, we come up with NSACs. We don't want to separate Nigeria. We don't want to split Nigeria into three or four or five or six. That is not our problem. But we can see that the elders, they failed their duty. The elders, they are not responsible. The elders need to die. Any man that is a politician who is above 50 years need to die. If you know you are a politician and you know you are above 50 years, you need to die in Nigeria. The way Ghana performed their duties. Rulers, when he become a president of Nigeria, of Ghana, he called all those useless politicians and said, yes, we need to do a meeting. When they come in, he finished all of them. Onakpele Yawa. Onakpele Yawa. With oil, hot water, everything, acid, we pour in on them. The one we cannot get, we get their wife. Because now them and their wife, now they eat the money. We forget about the children. Because their children, they are still young. Immediately we kill their father, kill their wife. You will see yes. Because the children, they are still youths. So we don't need to kill youths. Any youth need to be survived. But those old cargo politicians, like Obasanjo, anywhere you see Obasanjo, kill Obasanjo. Don't spare his life. Whether he's in meeting, or he's in a group, or he's working alone, or inside the car, kill Obasanjo. That is our target. Tinubu, kill Tinubu. All those bad politicians that have destroyed Nigeria. Please, I beg you in the name of God, destroy them. Said everybody come out tomorrow. Dusseldorf, Banoff. Like me, yesterday, let me call it yesterday, no more today. I drove from here to Frankfurt to tell the world that yes, I can. Almost 2 hours, 30 minutes. Go 2 hours, 30 minutes, come back 2 hours, 30 minutes. I was Frankfurt embassy yesterday to tell them that yes, they should learn. If not, that embassy there, all embassy in Germany will be burned. Whether the police are there, we just have to give them lessons, because what I heard yesterday is they said that embassy, if you want to renew your passport, it will take 6 months, even more than. It will take 6 months. In Berlin, the same day you will take it, but for now, it will take 3 to 4 days. But if you go to Amsterdam, the same day you get your passport, oh, it is a shameful thing. Shameful team to to Nigeria Embassy in Germany. So please. Yes, I'm live with you, God. Okay, Jesus. Thank you. So, brothers and sisters, last, yeah, go. Ladies and gentlemen, please, I'm sorry for the distraction. I want everybody to know that, yes, if we cannot get this freedom now, if we cannot get this freedom now, no way for the youth anymore. That is all the gra-gra, ga-ga. People that, I share my tears, share my sympathy. People that died, that is, they died for nothing. They think, when they die, we all will rise up for the dead and say, no, they have to bring those people back. And thank you. Go and give mama. Mm. Those ones that lost their life in a Lekki bridge, they know now that if we fight, if we forget about this battle, and everyone continue to say yes, those Nigerian celebrity brothers and sisters, I'm referring to you guys. If you now continue to say yes, let me forget because I don't want to die. Let me just lose hope. I don't want to die. Let me tell you, there is no time we'll get this freedom anymore. This time is our time. If you cannot do it in Nigeria, come to abroad. Let us join hands together so that the European Union, will stand up and say, yes, everywhere, we don't have rest of mind anymore. We don't have what is happening in Nigeria. They will not call the fake Buhari to interview. You will see the British will come out and say, yes, Buhari have died long time ago. Many years ago, Buhari is dead. Then we will not know that, yes, Tinubu, you and that useless Obasanjo and others, Okuki Olofuna, plus Adamu Chomule, you are a bad man. Now this is the time you're supposed to talk. I said, yes, when I was I don't want to call you chairman again because you are no more there. S, you are S. Your wife S, you S. Everybody S. All those politicians S. S. S president. S Buhari. S that. S. You will die. There's nothing that Nigeria will see that, yes, we will spare you in this life. All of you now will die. Let me tell you one thing. Please, brothers and sisters, Nigerian youths, they think that, yes, when you relax, they felt, oh, these guys, they must have come down because they are using soldiers on you guys. We will know where the soldiers kept their ammunition. We will go there and pick every ammunition and bury all, so that one day, one will rise, no ammunition with these people anymore. But for now, I don't want you people to stay away from the streets. Go back to the streets. Go back to the streets. Because if you don't go back to the streets, the fake Buhari will think that, oh, come on, announcement. Look at everybody run home. Everybody's walking. Stop them not to walk. Even though you are not doing anything, stop them not to walk. No more walk. They must obey the youth. Youth is the future of Nigeria. We are the leader of Nigeria. We are the leader of today and tomorrow. Forget about those council governors. Also, governors, they are deceiving you people. They are deceiving you people. If they really mean what you guys really mean, like yes, end sacks, end police brutality, Buhari must go. I believe all of them. We had a meeting and said, yes, we support all these youth. Let us come out. Let us come out and fight this battle. They will not use their police, their state police, their state soldiers to make sure that, yes, this battle ends for once and forever. They will not choose a good leader. We will not choose a good leader because there is no way this battle will end like that. If all these governors, House of Reps, House of Assembly, House of Senate, you all must join together, come out to the street and let's make this protest. If not, Buhari, your wife, your children, all of them rest in peace. Rest in peace. Rest in peace. Tinubu, you, your wife, your children, rest in peace. The useless call himself old man, old court, old food. Obasanjo, you, your dad, big call wife. Big wife, but nothing. Shit. Look at the way he was running. You think you are not afraid? Now, I'm telling you, there is no how, there's nowhere you will hide. Even though it takes us a month to find you in Lagos or in Abuja, Obasanjo, you will die. You and your children, your wife, all of them, they will bury them this year in Jesus' name. Look at me, I'm not hiding. You are a fool. The German authorities said, but every politician, bad head, all of you are a fool. You are a disgrace to the youth. You are a disgrace to all women. You are a disgrace to the society. You are a disgrace to our fatherland. Idiot people. Look at my eyes, I'm not hiding. Yes, look at me. I'm not hiding. You are a goat. I live here in Germany. I live here in Germany. Do what you can do. Come and meet me here in Germany. You bastard. You destroy Nigeria as if we don't know. This is our time. Great youth. Great youth. I want to call all the secret courts. Those people they call themselves Eje, Sakpana, Ebona, Chamana, Abraham Sina, this is your time. You fight each other. For what? This is the time you will stand up and say, yes, we are ready. We are ready from state to state. There is nowhere, there is no court. Even in Lagos, there is courts. In Edo, there is courts. In Igbo, there is courts. Anywhere. I want you all to join hands together. Thank you. This is your battle. You can kill your brother. I want you to kill your bastard. Keep the wife of Buhari because what if you catch that wife of Buhari? She will not confess and say, yes, it's not my husband that is sleeping there. My husband died long time ago. But because of the secrecy, Nigeria, that is the reason why they say, yes, my husband is still alive. The man that wear that, the skin of my husband, is my uncle, is the brother to my husband. That is the one they put on as a president. The name is not president. The name is Yasufu. Yasufu. It's not Muhammadu Buhari. That is Yasuf. Then you will know that, yes, that Yasuf, when you get that Yasuf, kill the mama, kill the papa, kill the children, the girl that you want to bury, go and give it to the lion so that they eat that Yasuf. Buhari children must die. Buhari family must die. They must bury them this year. Because this time around, the youth will not spare nobody. I beg the courts in Nigeria, bring out your gun. Go to Babalawo and bath yourself. Any Babalawo that is tough in the world, go there. Leave Nigeria, go to Ghana. Leave Ghana, go to a different place. If you want to go to India, let the youth donate. We will donate. So that you go to India and bath yourself. You disappear and disappear. Disappear and appear. So that, yes, you will catch them one by one. We will gather them and pour kerosene on them. Put fire. Pour acid before, we will put fire. We will burn all their faces, all their stomach. We will take their flesh from their stomach, all their intestine that they used to eat our money. Cut it 20-20-20. Cut it 20-20-20 and send me some of them. I will eat it. I will eat some of them. I will cook it and eat it. Because they are the baddest human being on earth. The useless men on earth. Frustrated human of frustrated person on earth. As I'm sitting down here, I shed tears for my people that just lost their life. Celebrity! Celebrity! Don't go and make ga and leave the road. Because you guys are the one we see. When they fight one of you, or they injure one of you, like the guy they said is dead the other day, when I check Google, he's not dead. Supposing anything I put to her, hey, I will burn the house of every embassy in Germany. I set my people, let's burn this house. If the German take us to prison, they will release us because it's not their houses. It is the house of Nigeria. The Nigeria is supposed to pay for that house. It's not your responsibility, the Germans. Stay away from us. Every European country, stay away from Nigeria. Let them do their best. That is the only way we can get our freedom. We don't need to live life with this useless or romance. We are not here to romance anybody. We are in the streets to bring them down. Please, German brothers and sisters, support us. We want to bring those elder to their C-suite. Buhari must die. I stand for it. Buhari must die. Obasanjo and the children must die. Obasanjo, the reason why I hate you. The reason why I hate you, you kill fella, you kill the mother. Obasanjo, you must be killed. Obasanjo, you kill fella. You kill fella. You kill the mother. Obasanjo, you must die and your children. Tinubu, you order the soldier. You order the soldier, Tinubu, that they should kill our celebrity. That they should kill our brothers and sisters. The Jew that were protesting. You send your dirty soldier who never know their right and left. Meanwhile, the soldiers, we are fighting for you. They ask you to go and attack this useless man. For many years, no ammunition, no good ammunition. No good gun. No food, no water, no money to sponsor you guys. But you go there, many of you died. Many of you lose your life. Then when they blow whistle that, yes, celebrity are in the street fighting for their freedom, for their life, you all turn back and come and be shooting that your dirty gun. That your useless gun. And go and look, go and see your barrack. Your barrack is the worst barrack in the world. Even Bulgaria barrack is better than Nigeria barrack. Army barrack. Bulgaria, come on, Bulgaria, the poorest country. Hungary, where you don't get food. They call it Hungary. Their prison is better than yours. And you are now coming out and said, yes, You're supposed to join the masses. Join the youth. There is no amount they will give you because before, you were receiving nothing. I know you guys build house because that is thief. Tiffy. Some of the elders build mansion. That is thief. But this time, soldiers are supposed to be receiving 2,000 euro a month. Soldier, the highest salary. Doctor, the highest salary. Doctor, soldier, police. Mama. Lagmen wo wi be kana. Oye ni a ni a fi owe mi ba. Lao ko. Ye wo wa na wo. Mano wa ko ya da mi na. In Nigeria, Boko Haram have been threatening Nigeria for many years. Boko Haram have been threatening Nigeria for many years. Boko Haram, when good luck was there, Boko Haram, I thought good luck is going to catch Boko Haram. But when Boko Haram threatened them, I said, well, good luck was shaking. Like person who's the ground is going to swallow. Good luck, you are not a good president. You destroy your regime and give it to this useless cargo. This fool. Supposing you were a man enough, why can you congratulate your opponent? You're supposed to start this jiggy-jiggy. Call the youth that, no, the election was fake. You hand over as if that you are a goat. Good luck, Jonathan, you are a goat. That is the reason why your wife always say, you sure now? This now, idiot. Idiot, that's your useless wife. That's your big for nothing wife. How do you manage to fuck that useless woman? How can you raise that useless woman leg? That hopeless madam. They said he has an aeroplane. He has an aeroplane. That useless goat. That your wife. Girl, what is her useless name? Please, can somebody write it? Can somebody write it? The useless name. Your useless wife. She was the president, not you. She was the president. I know if she was there, she's supposed to tell Buhari, I will not give to you. Because they enjoy money. She was enjoying the money. Going from one state to the others. What is her name? Patient. Patient, good luck. Useless, madam. You even have an aeroplane company that fly people from one state to the other, if not to different Africa, I don't know. But now God will punish all of them. You and that your husband. God will punish all of them. All those bastard idiots. Adam Oshomule, it's very good that your mother died. Your mother will die. He will go to hellfire. Now no go survive for that country again. Now, cause, we're going to cause you now. Now, this is our mouth. Now, we'll take finish you now. Patient. If you want to do penis, now penis go kill you. If you eat oil go kill you. If you eat anything, right, so now they go kill you. Because now be war family. Now be the disgrace family. Your husband still get chance by luck. Enter president. Now, not fit do anything. Even common lights. Your husband will come wear one knicker, one trouser. We know that this brand. He go that wire, go to construct. Say yes. I'll say, hey, this man want bring light. Not knowing that. Now, just to eat our money, now all of our day. Ogun will kill you now. ogugo kill na. If na not die this year, next year, na children go dey die. Na children go dey die one by one. Na go dey use na hand to dey bury na children. Na so all the youth all over the world. That's what we talk. The one where I don't know the name for inside. The one where I don't talk now, me, I mention you. Obasanjo, Bungo kill you, kill your children, kill your wife. Babagida, you don't go better for your life again. They say now you half of Sparkasse for Germany. Half of Sparkasse. You know this Sparkasse? Bang. They say our money day is ahead. Now one jammer tell me today. See now Babagida. And they control on Sparkasse. He said half of Nigeria money day inside. Ah, not too just bless us. This disgrace will not give us. No. We too quiet. This time, me not keep me join those people. I did Germany. If I come Nigeria, me not keep me join them. I know. I go pass through Lagos Airport. I go to shout the call. Oh, Google kill off now. Me not keep me. I want to die. Go meet them. God go answer me because I don't try. Now me stop human trafficking. Now me stop all these boys where they do central, where they believe on women. They don't want to work. They don't want to do anything. I don't try. But una so, I go here say before December, Adamasomula Ogungo kill you. You go to bury your children. Ogungo kill you. Ogundo kill your mama now. You want use your hand to bury your mama now. But I be want me your mama use hand to bury you. Useless man. Frustrated man. You and your children, Ogungo kill all of them. Ayela na agbeluwa. E basan baba agbeluwa. Ewe anwa ewe te Nigeria agbeluwa. That is number one. Number two, Tinubu don't die. Tinubu, rest in peace. Tinubu, rest in peace. Tinubu and the wife, rest in peace. Tinubu, rest in peace. Tinubu, rest in peace. Tinubu, rest in peace. Tinubu, rest in peace. Ogungo kill you. Ogungo bury you. You go to use your hand to bury your wife, bury your children. Tinubu, that's what you will be for this your life. Then, Tinubu, I never forgive you. If the old Nigeria forgive you, I know say yes. The old youth, me I know they call Nigeria because we don't separate ourselves. The old youth don't carry our own cross put for head now. There is no way except now come out, come confess, say yes. Listen, gentlemen, we just want the world to know, the Nigerian, the great youths, to know that yes, that man you call Buhari is not Buhari. Please, we'll give youths this chance. Anybody you feel that is going to be a president, we youths should present it so that yes, let us vote for him. Once we vote for him, I give that youth a year and 3 months. We will get lights. A year and 3 months, I know that yes, we will get lights. Lights in Nigeria. The whole Nigeria. Not from one place to the other. Not Lagos, not Abuja. The whole Nigeria. I know our youth can do it. We have oil. We have different things to make money. Even though we don't borrow money from overseas. How can you be paying ordinary senate? Ordinary senate, paying them millions of money. What are they doing? Doing what? Just sit it down. If argument comes, they say, hey, we are doing that. They don't even talk about electricity. Yes, we are going to do that. We are going to do this. That road in Ekpila, they need to try it. After that, they go home. In the month, see millions of money. For what? Why are you paying that? Why? Why? In in Nigeria, we're supposed to share. Somebody will be, not the president, someone's supposed to control the police. Someone have a duty to control the police. Someone's supposed to control army, not the president. President don't have right to control police army. You don't have right. Someone, neutral person, control, yes. Police, neutral person. Soldiers, neutral person. Electricity, neutral person. Water, neutral person. Roads. And your duty as a president is just to check. Take advice from everyone. Move from state to state. Not sitting down there, you with your useless wife. Dead one. Move from state to state and see what is happening. Ask idea. Please, what is the next thing? What are you people lack of? What are you people lack of? That's the work of president. You see that everywhere. See work underground. See train wheel. See everything. You will not be proud of to become the next president. Not by sitting there in the Aso Rock and be saying, yes, this governor, that governor, don't do this. If you do this, then I will prove you. This governor, don't do that. Are you stupid? Even the money your children is receiving a month is billions of money. For what? What are they doing? Are they the president? Are they the governor? Are they what? Nigeria, please leave us alone. Let the youth come out. We need the youth to rule that country. Davido is my choice. Davido is my new president of Nigeria. Not those caricature. Not those fool. Not those Emmanuel. We don't need it. Brafa, brothers and sisters, if we need Brafa this time, we don't need it. But let us unite together and move Nigeria forward. Brafa, join everybody. We're not like Brafa this time. What we are seeing is Nigeria. Let us, if one president is good, you will see nobody will talk about, let's separate Nigeria. Is it Nigeria bigger than Germany? No! Nigeria is not bigger than Germany. Germany have been separated before. But now they've been united. Please, Igbo people, please, I beg you the name of God. If you will get your chance, but let's bring Nigeria forward before, because if you come out now and said, yes, we need Brafa, I don't want anybody to lose their life anymore. What happened before? It was too rough. It was like hero. It was like horror film. Lot of Brafa brothers and sisters died. I don't pray for. We are all human beings. Anyone died, whether you are Igbo, Yoruba, Hausa, Edo, it pains me so much. So let's unite and bring Nigeria forward. Then that president can see if it is overflow that yes, he cannot control it. He's a youth. He would call you, Kanu, come here. People from Edo, come here. People from Yoruba, come here. How are we going to separate this thing so that it will do it and nobody will lose his life? Everything will be one. But if you are saying that, yes, I want to become Brafa, this one will say, I want to become Bende, this one will become Hausa, Igbo, Yoruba, you will see that, yes, the answer will rise up their flag and said, okay, they want to destroy people. I know other countries, other states will not join them. I don't want anybody to die anymore. Please, I beg Nigerian brothers and sisters. Igbo Kwenu, hey, Igbo Kwenu, please, let's fight this battle. Unity, unity, unity now. Let's bring one leader. So that by tomorrow, we can know what to do. We can know what to do. By saying, let me get Brafa, let me get Bende, we will destroy ourselves. We cannot. That is the truth. We cannot. lot of people will die. You see what we are doing now, just answers. It's all the youth in Nigeria. But they still came out and killed people. What about you said, okay, I want to spread myself out. It will be dangerous. I beg. I beg now. I beg, brothers and sisters. Let us fight this battle first. If we fight this battle first, you will see. Now you will see that, yes, we are able. We are able. Someone can come and say, yes, let's separate. Let's do this. We will not arrange it in a way that, yes, all Nigeria will be happy. Go die now. You'll be able, man. Go die now. You know. Go die. Go fight. Go fight to become brave. You come out now. Go fight. Go fight. Wait till it happened last 2 years. Make it still happen to you. Make you go. Not push all those people within Nigeria. Make you come out. You wait there abroad. Go Nigeria. Go fight. Then they keep people now. Make you go there. Go fight. Make you go fight. The right comment. Say yes. If I go sleep. This thing time. We need Brava. You need Brava. Not before abroad here. You want to go Nigeria. Go tell them. Say you need Brava. If they keep people for us. They say, oh, my brother don't die. My sister don't die. Why you don't go die? Why you don't go die? May you go out, go start out. You wait there, bro. Go start out. Go buy. Even though you don't get a visa, you don't get a paper. Buy a ticket like that. Go take TC for embassy. Go back. Go back and go fight out. May you go fight out. Maybe now it goes be say now you the first key first before other people. And the get mad here. Get mad for abroad. And yeah, you know, say nobody of you come meet you for abroad, kill you. Not the rake here. Do better thing. Pray for as you pray for your friends. Pray for your enemy. Now, so God will still pray for you. But if you get bad thing for your enemy, say, yes, before you come, maybe my brother don't die. Now you go first die before that your brother. I pray for all the Nigerians. Let's settle down and do what we can do. By tomorrow, everybody will now be rejoicing. That is what we want. Brothers and sisters, don't lose hope this time. I don't want to see that, yes, because of the governor of Edo State come out and say, yes, he joins us, now no more protests in Edo State. No. There you are wrong. You know, last time I came and said, I challenged him. I said, sir, I love you. You be my baba. Please, this embargo of coffee that you just, please go and release it. It's not a good thing. And yesterday, I was so happy that, yes, my baba, listen to everybody and said, yes, I will draw. And sacks. Oh, I was the happiest man. Because our governor for Edo State is very intelligent. He takes words from one and other and do something in a good way. Not be other people. So thank you, Baba. God will bless you. Our governor, no brava, okay. Our governor, God will bless you, Edo State governor, for hearing my voice and said, yes. This is the time. Because I said it, if you continue like this, that is, you are breaking the PDP down. You are doing this that nobody will like you anymore. And you check all everything that I said. You come back and said, I released that coffee. Now, everything is good in Nigeria. Everything loved in Nigeria. So I'm very happy to you. I'm very happy to hear that news yesterday. I wanted to come on, but I was so tired. To thank you, to congratulate you for what you have just done. Please, if I see anybody saying words, bad words to my governor, now I will challenge that person. Because he has done what I asked. My requests have been approved. So I don't have any problem anymore. The only problem I have is any bad government, any useless government need to die. Any government that did not combine, did not abide to the youth, let that governor, let that person die in Jesus' name. He will die premature. He will die when he's sleeping. He will die when he's walking. He will die when he's eating. He will die when he's fucking. He will die when he's, you know, let me relax. Let me relax outside my house. Maybe before you know it, don't die. So those bad leaders, so they will die in Jesus' name. Amen. 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 So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you, this social media president, Ed Murphy. I live here in Germany. Yesterday, I was doing my protest, and I will not lose or think I heard that Obasanjo is dead. Because I know that 100% the president of Nigeria is dead. That is a fake president. I will see here that Adamu Shomula is dead. I want to hear that, yes, Tinubu is dead. I want to hear also that, yes, Goodluck Jonathan is dead. I want to hear also Babangida is dead. I want to hear also all those useless presidents before. They will die. Even Atiku. Atiku that come out and say, blah, 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 blah. You wanted, you was vice president before. All you can do is to pay woman salary. All you can do is to bring woman up. You will die also. You will die. You are a bad man. You are an evil. They are coming out and say, yes, it's like a dream to me. That when I had gone sad, it was like a dream. You are a useless man. Vice president, you could not even give common lights. Lights. Common lights. To Nigerians. Then you are saying you are coming back to where? You are coming back to where? You are idiots. Once you were a president or the vice president before, I'm not happy to. My heart is not happy for you people. If I see gone, I will kill you all. I will bury you all. Life. Now I take bury now. Now they talk. I'll bury now. I'll just bury all of now. Because now I spoil that Nigeria. Now I make us frustrate. Frustrate for everywhere. Nigerians all over the world with full land. Many of them go pass land. They don't go reach abroad. Eh? They gonna use our guests as slave trade. Go to sell them. They do human trafficking. Who cost them? Our elders. Ogu go kill all of them. Now children, now go to better now children. That's what you go be in Jesus' name. Anybody will get hand. We don't do well for that Nigeria. God will punish him. Punish the children. Punish that wife. If you get that mind to do something, say, yes, Nigeria must better. You must bring light to Nigeria. You must bring good things to Nigeria. You must make sure you help Nigerian children, youth, make them get work. God will bless you all. Anybody that have that mind. But you don't get that mind. Say, now because of your wife, because of your children, because of yourself, now you go. You go serve government for years. Nothing you do. Ogun will kill you. Kill your children. Kill your wife. Kill your... No, your family will not send you. Kill your children. Kill your wife. Kill you. That's what it will be. Ah, not to do us. Thank the youth all over the world. Thank the youth all over all Nigerian youth in the world. Thank them. God will bless them. But if I thank you, say you don't contribute for this protest, Ogun will kill you, that Nigerian youth. If you don't join them, join them. Don't because of money. Don't because of money. I said, yes. And I'm not going to join them. I don't eat money from one useless chairman, useless governor, useless House of Rep, House of Assembly. Say you don't talk. Ogun will kill you, that youth. Ogun will kill you. Forget about the money. The money they give to you is your money. You know what? It's your money. The money they're supposed to be paying you when you were a baby. Even when your mother conceived you, you were inside your stomach, your mother supposed to receive at least 50,000 naira. After you must have born, then you're supposed to be receiving at least 20 or 30,000 naira every month until you get to 18 years. And you don't need to pay, your mother don't need to pay university, pay for university. Any school fees is free. Any primary one, to primary 6, from primary 6 to class 5, you know, all is free. You don't need to pay one another. Thank my brother Abu Salim. God will bless you. Any time, any day, God is still blessing you. I know you are dead. God is still there for you. Your life is enjoyment. We are the presence of God. Abu Salim, God will bless you. Abu Salim, God will bless you. Abu Salim, we are still remembering you, that we know that you were, if you were the president, before you go, I believe we will have light. We don't supposed to be talking about light. Only governor, you achievement, free education, free health. That is what we want in Nigeria. Lights, good roads, good water, free education, free health. Then our hospital supposed to be the best hospital throughout the world or throughout Africa. This useless cargo, old fools, old men, old fools. Oji, Barawa, Barawa. Now destroy everywhere. Shenge. Registered all over Nigeria. Do you know what you have to do? I know I never see you one to one. I for lie down. Me, you mash me back, mash me up, mash you too good. You get the natural heart, you get the natural feeling for the youth. God will bless you. You will live long. Do you know? You will live long. You will live long. You will live long. You will live long. That kind of person, if you give our president, everywhere don't change. We need to take Nigeria back. Thank you. Great youth. Great youth. Now or ever. Now they hear everybody on live video. They tell our youth, now or ever. Once we miss it now, no way anymore. Don't listen to those useless soldiers. Don't listen to useless police. They must have collected money from all those bad governments. Don't listen to them anymore. Now or ever. If you cannot achieve it now, there is no time anymore. That is, the youth have failed. The elders will continue to be oppressing you until end of our life. I'm telling you, now or ever. Great youth, now or ever. I have told you, now or ever. If you hear my, don't say because I'm not a university holder. Don't say because I'm not a chairman. Don't say because I'm not that. But let me tell you, if you listen to me, my words is just like a cake. Once you grab it, you are a winner, now or ever. Now or ever. Listen to go and play Sonny Okosun. If we don't achieve it this time, no way. Because your brother died, your sister died, now you don't want to come out anymore. You are afraid to die. Let me tell you, to get a success in a land, if you don't die, if someone don't lose life, there is no way, there is no achievement. Cultist, if you want to be a senior man, if you don't go higher, harder, there's no way for you. This is the time. Aye, Osafaro, Akbawa, Blackie, Black May, these days, you all should join hands together. Do your work in the night. Catch up this. If you go to any man's house, all those politicians' house, first and foremost, check where the camera is. Cut it off. All those soldiers that they used to block and over, catch them one by one. When the man is sleeping, just put it on the boot. Drive it to your destination. Hide it in one place. Don't kill that person. Catch all them one by one like that. One by one. And we will see them digging we will dig a giant grave. We'll throw them one. They will show the video. Nobody knows the destination. We'll show the video just like Boko Haram. Boko Haram will bury them. They will show. Come and show the video. The youth, cultists. Oh, cultists. Come out. This is your fight. We are youth now or ever. Now or never. If we don't get it this time, now or never. We cannot get it again. If we stop this protest now, that is no chance for youth anymore. Let me tell all this celebrity. Celebrity, please, I beg you. I am pointing hand on you people. Davido, once we win this election, this fight, this battle, I will come out and say Davido is the new president of Nigeria. And you are going to rule for 4 years. For that 4 years, I want you to do everything that we have been lacking before. From there, we'll not take it to Edo States. Edo States. Edo States. We are going to show it. Ibo will come there also. If they choose Kanu to become the president, then we will not give it to Kanu. First and foremost, Yoruba. Because if we give Igbo first time, Nigeria don't sit on to another Kmanasha. So we will start from Yoruba. From Davido, Ansa, now we never meant to be a president. We will give you 21 years before Ansa become president in that country. 21 years, Ansa, you will not smell it. Smell president anymore. If we want to help you, vice president. If we want to help Ansa, come up, vice president. Vice president. After Yoruba, we give it to Igbo. After Igbo, we give it to Bende. Give it to Edo. Edo has never become president or the vice president. Come on, vice president. Now, these are common. Now, Esha will get on that time. But we are going to give the real Edo people. Edo, Oviedo. Oviedo. Oviedo is going to get it. Once Oviedo gets it, it's okay. Oviedo will not get it now. Once Oviedo gets it, you will see that, yes, first and foremost, who are we going to give in Edo? Who are we going to give? The best person we love that can change the whole Nigeria. Sowore for president. No. Sowore, I say Sowore. Sowore. Sowore, carry. Hello. It's okay. They will say I now. Sowore, carry. We boom. But when I'm at Bado State, yeah, we boom. No, wasim one, wagamuni Davido. Am I in good time? E Davido no ye well adia. On a way, the Abuja agwe. Bama wano zeti. Oma no degoma, na be degi. E gbe no wana be jena ni age, ewa. Ana be ti ewa, the way president. Ewa ka bi emoni bu ye ju tulene. Many children, no wa ebe ye ju. E mpi ni manya we mi, ye age mi. Eh agwa ge wa ge oma no me xe oma no me ge joma o ga we president eh egbe me ye na date me ka boy ye school where you me ka boy ye school me na we president Allah oma go be su se oma mo na ma e bi e na ma e bi e iya pe no de na no ma e bi e go be su se na ka we bi e na wa gbona yan ge su se ko sa wa ta we e lo wa no we kije no go tag mona 100,000 wa like account iye ya pe adema megoni iye ya pe kino be de wagun 100,000 wa like account then e ba na ya pe na wa ina awa gya ya koto de ma be igoni makami wege na de wanara awe wanara nwakobo neneni ya awe gbe sun amiya adu ami ma be ijam ma be ni jama ya wonya na aye mi 1 cent 2 cent adeya yi de value e ba ni mana gbegbima Ma ou ni ma je bima ma ya compare avec beau. A de mi wa standards of ma mama se video. E like ma mama se video. And me I speak English, please. Okay. What I was saying that, yes, if I become the president of Nigeria, supposing I go school where? First and foremost, you know what I will do? Our mother, they must receive 100,000. Every mother. Then children, 150,000. Every month. 18 years. 150,000. All those money where they pay, where did they pay this senator? Pay House of Rep. If you like, come out as senator. If you don't like, come out as House of Rep. Now you know. Your money is no more than 5 million naira. 5 million naira. Senator, 5 million. House of Rep, 4 million. President, yeah, what is his name? Governor, 2 million every month. Chairman, 500,000. Chairman, 500,000. Who want to pay them that kind of less money? Then me as a president, money we are going to receive, I'll tell you, do roads. My PD allowance reach me to eat for life. PD allowance. Reach me to eat for life. We are not going to suffer. My children receive 150,000. My wife they receive 100,000. They can use that to take off their self. My food allowance go reach me to take off myself. Go anywhere from state to state. Go to check what the other people they do. If they don't do well, I will sentence them. Life in prison. I will even come just condemn them. So make sure that bring them, make I just shoot them by myself. Back. The other one will take lessons. Say, hey, see person don't die. What it be money? Where everybody see one of our brother today. It is Sweden. Today, if you see that man, may he so rest in perfect peace. Carlo. Mr. Carlo. He died. Today, since all these years, he don't get paper. Now he come marry Igbo. God can't give him paper. Then now he can't die. Esther. Okrika. Now you know. I know I still block you. Now you know. Stop shouting. Stay quiet. May I just block you because you don't see husband today. You don't see who carry you go house. You go road now. So they talk you day road. Nobody carry you go house. So your pepper body they hurt. So you just come across, come see a powerful light. Say, hey pa, you too shout. Why I not go shout? Where did they keep? Why my body they hurt me here? When I see that girl, say yes, I'm going to the streets. Even though they kill me or they don't kill me, we must get this freedom. God will bless you, that my sister. And true, she true that. You say, me, I can't be happy. Me, I can't follow you, the romance here. Not be romance, I can't romance. Not be laugh, I can't laugh. If you give me go, Obasanjo, may I just show me Obasanjo. I go first kill Obasanjo before that people kill me. Obasanjo, you are the worst among all the presidents. You are the useless man among all the presidents. Obasanjo still there alive. Obasanjo don't commit. You kill woman. Woman, we don't even know. If Fela they talk to una, if they give na advice, if they tell una, see what una go do. You send soldier, may they go in mama house, go through window. You send soldier, Fela talk, when John talk to Obasanjo. Obasanjo, you will never have peace in Jesus' name. If not be saying now, what a damn man for still they alive this time. How old? Now no senior now. I come talk say yes now. It shall be killer. May it shall be cure all of my family. Bad people. Thank you, brother. Thank you, sister. Godin. Thank you. Thank you. God go bless all of you now. Well, I still don't fight for our people today. Please, Nigerian youth, now or never. Now yeah, now they look me up. Now or never. If no no achieve now, no way. Next year I see come tell and I say, hey, oh, I talk her. They give them money and I just enter house. All those useless idiots give them money and I just enter house. Me I tell now. That one no be Buhari, oh. No be Buhari can talk, oh. Buhari, rest in peace. Buhari don't die. Now Yusuf, the brother to Buhari, now he come buy that rubber, take cover in your eyes. Say they say, yes. Muhammad Buhari, my fellow Nigeria, thank you. I see your fight. I see everything you do. Don't worry. Let my people start work. I will see over it. He comes to talk one word. They abuse you now. To abuse us. Now say the one. And you miss fella. Thank you, brother. Fella for still dead this life. If this useless man, no kill him. I beg now not fit kill that man. Me not kill senior son. That's your basso jail. Me not kill your basso jail. Kill that in that I thought I would do marriage that time. Me not mention a key then. Me not look for them anywhere in the world. Bastard family. Idiot family. As now they do, eh? If the breeze not fit kill now. Now our hand now will talk you now. Our hand. Great courtist, please, I beg you. This time not to kill yourself. Me not to kill myself. I love you now. If we don't get freedom, youth, we will come and raise courtist where we know they kill ourselves again. All those elders will remain for ground. If they don't do well, if they don't perform, waiting to talk, they will see, a year go enter a house. Black knight will enter their house. We'll start to kill them one by one. We know they kill our youth again. I beg you now. I lay down, beg you now. See my left for that. I lay down, beg you now. All the courtiers, I beg you now. There's no need of kill. If now you'd be president, that man with the terrorize Nigeria since all these years, we for don't use our hand to cash out. We for use our hand to cash out. That useless man with the terrorize Nigeria. And say all this pastor, useless pastor, all of that. Useless pastor, what you not do? Which can you yell on the precept? Amen. Amen. Virus, come on, virus, come. COVID-19, come. Now, not if you do anything. And they say, still, they come now. Now, not if you do anything. Come on to stand up. Now, still, they go to church. Kids are going to say, something woman, I don't know. Now, I don't know the meaning. Now, not sabi heal anybody. Everything we they do now rage. We know. Why do not want change from this character? Now I said now they support. Now they support youth. Which can youth not say they support? Now to go to pray. Why do not pick up my carry flag? Like Pastor Suleiman. Carry flag. All those your followers. May they enter feet. Which God will decide? Which God you deserve? Pastor Suleiman, which God you deserve? I don't want to talk. This one where still they worry. Coco B Master. Where they worry? Jeremiah, which God you deserve? You know God. Now no God. Now no way to be God. 419 people. Now no they shame. See all these useless pastors. Now no they shame. Idiot. Now no big guy. Now, all this money when I get now, people help now they get ammo. I don't know. Now, from individual, those people, where they suffer, where they still get food. But every Sunday, they must put 10 euro, put 20 euro, come meet you now. And what you don't do for them? Useless pastors. Jeremiah. See Adeboye. See Pastor Chris. Now they Chris. All of them demand. Oku they kill all of them. Now God where they serve the kill now. Now they Chris. Now where so? What you not they do? How not they help the youth? Not supposed to come out. Bring na people. Na crowd. Go follow na. Enter streets. Yes, we don't want Buhari regime. We don't want Buhari. All of na go they say blah blah blah. Now they collect money. As you they fight. Now see they collect money from them. Now they create. Oh, go kill all of na. God will not say go kill na. Take pastors for Nigeria. Take pastors. Muslim fake, not fake. All of them fake. Fake pastor. We never now this coronavirus. Now you can push my leg. Come on. People always think they give them money. They're stupid. They don't wear. They don't feed them. Coronavirus come. Now no peace stop. It's still the triangle they go. Trambulance they go. Mabulance they go. Chambalize they go. Now they say yes. Now they say, ah, blah, 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 blah. Hey, blah, 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 blah. Person, where body fit. Now go give the family money. You go come church like this. So go use wheelchair, take home. Now don't plan now. One say, wake one small boy that day. Hey, everywhere they shout, shut up your mouth. Go mortuary, go wake up. Many dead body get mortuary. Just go there. Go wake all of them. You stupid pastors. For one, I make for one, I kill all of now. Oh, Nigerian pastors, for one, I kill all of now. Now go die, miserable. God go punish all of now. Idiot. Fake pastors. Come on. Coronavirus. Still there, they exist. They move from one place to the other. No one will not just stop. For that one, I know just come out. When I just relax. All of now just enter house, small. Say this coronavirus don't disgrace us, so it don't give us wala. They don't catch us. Now stick on the car. Hey, Shangramba. Poporopo. Isanoma. Isanomante. Isanose. Isanowegbe. Hebrews. Wow, come on. Can't use this thing. Hair for inside virginity. Make all of them die by one. Idiot people. Come, I want one now. If you not join this protest, I go come list all the pastors for Nigeria. Bible go destroy all of now. Bible go destroy now. Because Nabi the secret. My name is Prince Edwin. That's why. If you be strong pastor, kill me before December. Kill me. Prince Edwin, kill me. Me, I go join my ancestors. Go kill all of now. May Bible destroy now. What you know, which kind of power I get? Now God get this power. Nobody. God I get this power. With God, all things are possible. Nobody have fantasy. God have fantasy. Also with me. I don't have fantasy. But I don't know say yes. Now be why you. Pass away the swag. Pass away the fornicate. Pass away the good. Where you go? Where shed? The member for church go tell and say yes, I do hotel. You go fuck and go leak blood. Finish. Leak blood. All your mouth go stain with blood. You say you be pastor. Shut up your mouth. All of them shut up. I'm gonna go join those protesters for streets. Our followers who still I know say some of them now not get here again. Now here they don't put one edging for na ear because if na know na the year of coronavirus, tell your pastor, coronavirus today, why you never still come on? You go say yes, that is the work of God. You say they serve God, now work of God. You know if you cancel down. You know if you say hallelujah, oh pro, oh sabapa, oh sabato, okay. You know if you say that one. Make coronavirus disappear. Idiot. 419. Now go kill all of now. Idiot. I brothers and sisters, pastors for Nigeria. For Nigeria, they are all 419. Oh, and not remove one. Oh, pastors, they are poor one now. Bye-bye. We are going to fight this battle to the end. Great youth. Great youth. Good night. Me na not lose hope. I beg. Me na not lose hope. Me na not the look police or soldier or governors or useless Buhari. Me na not look their eyes. Go to the street. But me na some of now where they steal for inside. I beg. I know advice you now. Not be steal with one steal. If you see those people, those elder like Obasanjo, if you manage to enter a house, burn her down. Burn her down. Tinubu, if you enter a house, burn her down. Like Oshomule, we just get that estate. Men are go burn the house down. Oshomule house to be burned. A to Z. None of you do anything now. All those people, where they say they be, we know them. They don't eat our money. Where? Burn all of them down. Then they will not say, yes, we are serious. Not be store. Now just enter store. Go disgrace. No. We don't need that one. Those one are thief. Yeah? Those thief are inside our bag. Men are not the thief again. Great youths, some of them were the thief are inside our bag. If you not thief, and if we get this freedom, believe me, you don't go thief again. You will see how our youth governor take off everybody. We go to smile. Which kind of thing? Television, where you know, where you go see, say you feel use your hand, use your money to buy television. How much? 700 euro. That time, Nigeria going to pay 3,000 euro. Oibo go the wrong come our country. Oibo, I swear, the dream we have for Nigeria. Oibo go the wrong come the work. 3,000 euro a month. All those money where did they pack? Give us those useless House of Rep, House of Senate, House of those ones. Those don't have useless money. We don't give them like that. Because your brother, one of your brother be ministers, make Ogun kill you, Steve Uzama. Make Ogun kill your brother, kill that your wife, kill your family, idiot. You don't still eat government money. Make Ogun kill you. 419. All of now, where God will punish. All of now, where they insult me, God will punish all of now. Now, not be youth. I know so now, Papa be one of the ministers. Now, Papa go use that take better now. Now, Papa, before we kill now, Papa, they go use their hand take better now. That's what it will be. Those pastors. If you be pastor picking, or you be pastor papa, or you be pastor friend, Ogun go kill you. Kill that pastors. Useless pastors. Pastors, so we not get. Balogun Awabua. They come, yeah, block this useless boy. They always block him. Because the head not correct. This useless boy will pass him back on. This one pass him back on. He not get anything with the door abroad. To go back, he not go back. To Muslims say, why you not the insult? As they kill your papa, kill your mama for Lagos. You kill your brother, kill your sister. Not be personal key. Make a gun kill you. Say, must you insult? Me insult you now, make a gun kill you. I will bear you. I will go along my law. I will my pastor more agmonia. People will pastor destroy. They don't know their life again. Life, they don't get. Things, they don't get. If you reach the house, you don't fix it down. I was zoo. Pastor go to drive, go to enter jets, go to go everywhere. Now they stupid then and they say, praise the Lord, hallelujah. Praise Jesus. Where I see Jesus? Where I see God? May God punish you now for where pastor did. Pastor before 419. Now when you see the following pastor, they go, now no right, now no left. Everything we do, now to zoology. Zoology to follow pastor. Why for pastor, they go to go, now they clean the shoe. Who be that woman? Who be that man? Now they clean his shoe. Say, hey, pastor. Pastor not God. Pastor not Jesus. Make a good kill all of them. I always see they say, pastor. All of 4120. 4120. Especially Nigeria pastor. 4100. Crazy people. Balogun don't insult me, but another time where. Another time where. Sorry. Balogun, if you don't insult me, sorry. Thank you, Steve. Uzema say go and sleep. Because if you write other thing, I go insult you because I not block you now. If you just write other thing, bam, I go just insult you, insult you, insult you, insult your generation. Because the heart where they pay me, I don't come here come to mass anybody. I don't come here come follow anybody play. How they go kill people where they protest where? We just talk about, yes, we need peace. We need peace. We need peace. If I block Steve. I know we block him. Make his fair right anything. We need peace. We need peace. We need peace. Then they carry guns. Those useless soldiers carry guns. They shoot anyhow. Suppose I still dead there. They for still shoot me. Eh? Now come they say, hey, pa, hey, pa, don't do this one. Before me die, I will make sure I kill Obasanjo. I kill Tinubu. I kill the wife of president because. Then I will kill Yusuf. And Yusuf will be the president when I get so. Yusuf. Then I will kill this useless man for Edo State. That's Adamu Shomule. Who is always the cause problem for Edo. I'll kill that one. Five of them. If they die, if me die, then I will tell my God, say, yes, God, now me kill them. If you want to send me, go FIA, send me. Because waiting that they do Nigeria, I don't want time. Nigeria is like a hair where they come from. I don't want to still go here. May I go where you did? May I go enjoy because now I don't do well for Nigeria body. Because the all the pastors are politicians. You see, huh? Politician friend, and God will punish all the devils. One. Thank you. You know, see, huh? It's the truth, woman. Is there Yamu Kanevar? Can never win it, even though you don't election, you don't run. We are dead. Even though me don't die, anything is there, Yamu. The children, except is there, Yamu, go bring that car. Go bring that car. If not, is there, Yamu, even though the children, they can never be the governor of that state. No more. Make is there, Yamu, mark him for ground. Make the children still mark him for ground. They can never, in Jesus' name. Let's talk about your junior brother. Yeah, well, Benko. It's Denko, who is a register for one now is a member of House of you. Where they talk about Benko. Now Benko, you talk, not be my brother. This Benko you are talking about. Then block your hand for abroad. Then cook your hand for abroad. They curse your papa, curse your mama for abroad. Not be abroad, you still do so, Edda. Why you not go do what they could do? Make that they hear you. Make a good punish you. If me see that work now, I go do one. I go even call to camp for birthday. Say, I be Yahoo Yahoo, what the government want to do? They know they arrest people for abroad here. Because Muku for. What did they want to arrest me for? He want to buy something that I sell for him. He, yeah. See this useless person. If you say you don't go do, then cook your hand, then lay your hand, idiot. You come abroad, you come Lalue. I mean, you come abroad, you come for the white man. So I go agbo. Hello, Canada. Ure webo, uma piao. If me see, I go do more than that one. Tell the white people. Tell them. I know they fear. Anywhere my Lord come, I go do one. I join all of now. I join now. Let me make me not talk about them. I join now. Eh? So Edda, you be Edda. May I tell you, go do your own. You dare abroad, go do your own. Do what? Do more than. Wait till you hear. Do more than that. Now God, now I go save you pass. that God, I not pray for those people where they do, where they even they put something for mouth. Anywhere you see your thing, grab on. But not be used, let not be politician where they know they look other people eyes. Yeah? People go they suffer. The money where they don't still get to, nobody they get the money. The money is for Nigeria people. Then they carry a million enter house. May God punish all of them. God destroy them, those bad ones. We need the youth. If we talk about Deco, Deco is a youth. Yeah, he's qualified. If you talk about Deco, he's even qualified to become a president. He's a youth, small boy, when they born out. God give him that gift. God give him that power. You will still pray, may God give your home. Anywhere you see your money, but not be by go collect our Nigeria money, because Nigeria, we too poor. We better pass Dubai, where everybody talk about Dubai. They'll see the car our guests go Dubai. To do what? Dubai, we no get face before. Because they get good president. Now Dubai change. Dubai and Germany and other countries, they're supposed to come to Nigeria. Even Britain, as they give us that freedom, they're supposed to be coming to Nigeria to be helping us to be working. They go, they're our slave. Not be, we go, they're their slave. In Jesus' name, Nigeria will change. We can never be any white man's slave anymore in Jesus' name. Amen. Everybody say amen. Nigeria can never be any white man's slave anymore. No way. We must go back home to go and take off our land. Great youth. Don't lose hope. As social media president, if you want to donate money, donate it. I will go back home. You will see me in Lagos shouting. May they kill me. Now kill them one key. Now kill them one key. If they kill me, they don't kill everybody. Finish. If they kill one, kill two, kill three, kill everybody. That means there's no Nigeria anymore. Everybody's gone. Let everybody's gone. Because without no one die, there's no survival. Revolution. Now know what it means, revolution. If somebody no die, that is Nigeria cannot succeed. If you they fear, me they fear, you don't want to fear, there's no way, there's no succeed. There's no way we can succeed in that land. They fear them. May you they fear them. They fear gone. Say you die. Those one will die. They don't get papa, they don't get mama. They don't get family. Now so they cry, say, hey. If they cry, they will cry, they will still forget. Thank you, everybody. God bless you. I love you. Youth, now or never. Any church will not see. Any church, burn that church down. Any church from today. Any church in Edo State, in Lagos State, burn that church down. Let them come out. One day before, I said, we want the pastor to be in the streets. The pastor to be in the streets. If the pastor cannot go to the street, burn that church. We'll baptize all of them. Let me use that English. Idiot pastors. Now they say pastor. If now one day say pastor, the same one will go to their church. Pastor, we want you to be in that street tomorrow. If they refuse, it's very easy. You know, church is very easy to burn. Just buy kerosene. Or fuel, put them for one side here, put them for one side. They use one bottle, pion for inside, make everywhere go, see fire. The old churches will bomb, and when I see where they say, hallelujah, batter them, destroy them, idiot pastors. All of them, when I go back, before they say, make them build, even their cars for outside, if not see, they burn them. Those jets when they buy, if not fear that, burn them. Because they are the news and pastors. They are the downfall of that country. Nigeria, if Nigeria have to grow, those pastors and politicians, they must die. Pastors and politicians, they must die. So shall it be in Jesus' name. Amen. So thank you. Thank you. God bless you.